Tabc 15 Arizona plane crash. Plane crashes into Scottsdale Golf Course, killing all on board. The plane plummeted into Scottsdale Champions Golf Course shortly after takeoff from Scottsdale Airport, just north of the course. Scottsdale police said none of the six people on board the plane survived. A police spokesman said the National Transportation Safety Board were on site and would be leading an investigation into the crash.